I appreciate you joining. I hope that you are doing well. The health benefits of the unbeatable beet. The health benefits of beet roots, also known as beets, aren't well known, but they are profound. Red beet roots and beet juice have a storehouse of plant source nutrients and a tremendous amount of healing potential. The beet is a root vegetable with edible leaves. You can also eat the germinated seeds. Beets are also a very good source of dietary fiber, potassium, manganese, and folate. They are also a good source of vitamin C, zinc, copper, and iron. Beets contain polyphenols and betalains, which are getting quite a bit of medical attention as important natural antioxidants. These substances support anti-inflammatory mechanisms in the body, fight free radicals, and help the body to detoxify. As a result, they help prevent diseases in general. Beets contain naturally occurring nitrates. These compounds convert into nitric oxide inside your blood and can help promote cardiovascular health. Nitric oxide can widen blood vessels, which increases oxygen efficiency to the heart and other vital organs. Some of these effects are mostly immediate. Drinking beet juice, for example, seems to lower blood pressure within 24 hours of consumption. Beets also contain fiber and betaine, both of which support a healthy heart. Fiber helps promote healthy cholesterol levels, while betaine can reduce homocysteine, an amino acid in the blood that has been shown to contribute to heart disease. Beets promote a healthy mind and mood. While those nitrates are stimulating blood flow to your heart and your lungs, your brain gets more blood too. This can help your mind feel more focused and clear. Likewise, fresh beets contain brain-boosting compounds, including antioxidants, magnesium, vitamin C, and betaine. Beets can also be used as a natural cure for cancer. The cancer-preventing powers of beet may be attributed to the specific combinations and concentrations of elements found within it. In fact, cancer patients who were given high concentrations of beetroot have exhibited astonishing cases of remission. Research has shown that beetroot extract reduced multi-organ tumor formations in various animal models when administered in drinking water. For instance, beetroot extract is also being studied for use in treating human pancreatic, breast, and prostate cancers. Beets are one of the best vegetables around for supporting your body's natural detox mechanisms. The pigment that gives beets their unique coloring, betalains, also helps expel toxins from the body. Betalains work with your body's natural defense mechanisms to help bind and eliminate toxins. These natural betalain compounds also help promote liver and kidney health, which are the two primary detoxifying organs in the body. Betaines are one type of betalain compound found in beets. Betaines help create enzymes that promote detoxification and antioxidant activity inside your liver. Betalains are removed by boiling. The longer you cook them, the less it contains these wonderful polyphenols. An optimum amount is only provided as they are being consumed raw. After an hour of cooking, almost all betalains disappeared. You can cook them for a short amount of time, like 5 minutes. In that way, the phytonutrients will be better absorbed by the body, and there will be more phytonutrients entering the body, because not so many are destroyed due to the short cooking process. Drinking the fresh juice of a beet or two each day is a wonderful preventive health measure, and it may help reverse many problems. For taste, beet juice can be mixed with carrot juice or apple juice. Try also adding beet roots raw to salads or as part of your vegetable juice. Beet greens can be sautéed with spinach or Swiss chard. If eating or drinking beets just isn't for you, then beet extracts and powders are becoming more common and can be purchased online or your local health food store. In Russia, people eat borscht, the traditional Russian beetroot soup. There are regions in Russia where many people reach more than 100 years. Some scientists suggest that the large consumption of beetroot is responsible for reaching this high age. Thank you for watching. Good day and good health.